Without giving anything away, how scary is this movie?
Very scary, but it helps me get into character when I'm scared.
And when you were shooting it, were you scared yourself?
Very much, but it helped me get into character.
Now, is there any particular scene that we need to be, like that you're in, that we really need to keep an eye out for, that will be, like, the best scene in this film?
I think the scene where we just get to the new house, and Patrick is catching his breath, but another ghost is outside. And
I will keep an eye out for that scene.
He's yelling at the ghost, saying, "What do you want from me?" And then I'm like finding my bedroom to try and get into back into my body.
Are you a good screamer? Or are you kind of?
Yes.
Yeah. Can I ask you to give me a sample of that? Is that awesome?
Yeah. Okay. Ah! I can do better, but that's how I screamed in the movie.